The jet's ready to depart when you are. Next stop, Gorilla City.
Star Labs, the Galaxy Communications Gala, and now Arkham? The Justice Syndicate have let villains escape each and every time. These new heroes aren't quite filling the boots the League left behind.
Say, why does Flash wear boots anyway? Aren't they kind of hard to run in? He should wear sneakers.
It could be because the Justice Syndicate are Earth 3 heroes, not used to our Earth. Or perhaps our Earth 1 villains are too sneaky for them? There's something fishy about the Justice Syndicate, and I'm not just talking about Sea King. Come on, Jimmy. Let's get back to work. The best place for us to be right now is the Planet Newsroom.
So despite a couple of hiccups, the Galaxy Communications Tower is open for business. Reports of a breakout at Arkham have been greatly exaggerated, and our friends, the Justice Syndicate, are hot on the heels of the one or two villains that may still be at large.
If we're meeting Gronn in his palace, couldn't you have parked a little closer, Luthor?
I don't want to startle the wildlife. Have you ever seen what a surprised ape can do?
Softly, softly, catchy monkey.
Grodd's an ape, you fool.
Huh. This Gorilla City place don't seem so advanced to me.
This isn't the actual city, genius. These old ruins act as a secret entrance.
I knew that.
Impressive. Let's see if we can find our way inside.
This is no challenge for someone of my immense genius. No doubt this is something that requires enhanced abilities.
Yeah.
welcoming committee?
Why do they look so angry? They knew we were coming, right?
It looks like someone forgot to give them the memo. Defend yourselves.
Well, this is just great. Anybody know a place where people don't want to beat us up?
Us? Yes. You? No.
Huh. Whose plane is that? It looks like some of the parts might be useful.
Time for a little salvage operation, huh? Let's see what we got.
This isn't exactly my temperature. Someone else will need to handle it.
Huh?
I'll be taking this for my collection.
Just the kind of situation my skills are well suited for. Sometimes I have to question our choices when it comes to building stuff. What's this thing supposed to do?
Well, isn't it obvious?
Everybody relax. Grodd has invited us, remember? This is going to be a walk in the park. Apes of Gorilla City, take us to your leader. Greetings, oh great. Solovar?
Who's this guy?
Where's Grodd?
Grodd has been banished from here. Gorilla City is now under my rule.
Grodd was so specific, we had to meet him here.
That is correct, Mr. Luther. Thank you for accepting my invitation.
Solovar! I will vanquish you and take back my city!
You're welcome to try. Clever, Grodd. Luring me out with your pets.
Hey!
Who they're dealing with. This city no longer belongs to you, Grodd. Surrender now, before my patience expires. This will put a stop to you! Guarantee you'll pay for that! Guards, stop them! Arrest the intruders! Thank you. Accept that your time is over. This city no longer belongs to you, Grodd. Surrender now, before my patience expires. This will put a stop to you! Guarantee you'll pay for that! I am a greater leader to our people than you ever were, Grodd! Accept that your time is over! Belongs to you, Grodd. Surrender now, before my patience expires. Guarantee you'll pay for that. My guards will now take you into custody. Seize them!
What's this? A reward for me? Well, I must say, it's certainly long overdue.
Didn't want it to come to this. this will put a stop to you!
Apes of Gorilla City, kneel before Grodd. Gorilla City now belongs to me. Thank you for your help, Mr. Luther.
It seems like we didn't have much choice.
If you'd have known my plan, Solovar could have seeded in your thoughts and pulled it from your mind. Regardless, should you ever require aid...
Funny you should mention that.
No.
Welcome, Grodd. We can introduce you to everyone later. I need you to help collect our next recruit.
You want me to find Sinestro?
Pick those you think will be most helpful.
Ooh! I can find out where Sinestro is. I'm his biggest fan! Yes!
And you.
Oh, the rookie, eh? Yes, that one is becoming most useful. Very well. Any thoughts on where to start looking?
He's been captured by the crime syndicate and taken to Oa.
The home of the Green Lantern Corps. I can locate a vessel to get us there.
Very clever.
Well, you didn't bring me along for my personality. Come along, my silent friend. If it's a spaceship we need, I happen to know an aircraft hangar near Smallville where we can find one. Use this? Well, I didn't want to anyway.
What is all that?
Some tech the Justice League have put into storage.
Is it junk?
Not in my hands. There's more than one way to get into space.
Ow!
Like this Slideways teleporter, for example. Well, come on then.
Oh, what's the matter, Sea King? Tide gone out?
This Earth is covered two-thirds in water. If we're to fulfill our promise, I require aid in searching the ocean.
Everyone has their sectors to search, Sea King. You frightened of a little hard work?
No, but I detest this playing at being a hero.
As do we all, but pretending to be this planet's greatest do-gooders allows us to search unhindered and unquestioned.
Here, Sea King. Got a little helper for you.
Whoa.
The Watchtower.
Someone has been through here and cleaned it out.
Let's hope they've left us something to get us to Oa.
There's gotta be a ship here we can use to reach Oa. I see those Justice League pests using them all the time.
Alert! Intruder. Lockdown initiated. Tempo protocol active. Error. Security system failure. Update required. Attempting reboot. Systems failure. Error. Error. Please contact the nearest tech support staff member. Rerouting power. Main security protocol failure. Hangar security compromised. System reboot needed. Security systems reset. Error. Error. Database failure. Security reboot failed. Security shutdown. Main power restored. No security active. Thank you.
That was another witness calling in about the Atom colliding with villains in Kansas, with no Justice Syndicate around to help him. Time to check up on Mr. Power Ring and his super friends, to see just how busy they are.
Clarkson told me Power Ring is on the planet Oa, but he didn't say what he was doing.
Time to find out. Hello, operator? Yes, I'd like to place a call to Oa, please. To the Guardians of the Universe.
Won't a call to a planet that far away rack up a big long-distance bill?
Don't worry, Jimmy. It's a collect call.
If anyone asks, it was like this when we found it, okay?
Release me! The fearsome Sinestro will not tolerate such treatment.
There.
We are grateful for your service. However, there is something about you, Green Lantern of Earth-3, that is odd. You are not what you seem.
What? I got the ring, the green suit, the cool moves. I'm totally the real deal. I was, you know, sort of in the middle of something. So can I go now?
One moment. Stay. As we, the Guardians of the Universe, deliberate on the fate of Sinestro.
Ugh, this is going to take forever.
Any landing you can walk away from.
That was terrifying!
And you should know.
All right, knock it off. Let's figure out a way to get down. Our mission appears to be off to a rather uninspiring start. I trust you can at least repair our ship.
What? Sure we can.
Yeah, we may not be super geniuses like you, Grodd, but we do have our uses.
Maybe we should have tried a test flight first.
It would seem that in addition to getting Sinestro to help us fight our enemies, we also require him to transport us home.
Yeah. Let's hope he's feeling generous.
We'll need to find out where they're keeping him first. Let's go!
Thank you. never been spotted, guys.
It seems you're not afraid of me. You should be.
Thank you.
Powers of mental persuasion might be of use on that unsuspecting fellow. I'll need to get closer to fully establish a link. Shall witness my unmatched intellect.
That looks like the entrance to the prisoner cells. Any ideas how we get past the guards?
I'm afraid so!
I don't get it. What does that mean?
I believe Scarecrow intends to use his fear-based toxin to proceed.
Yes. That's correct.
Okay. I got you now. Sometimes when you're teaming up with other villains, you forget how much wordplay is involved.
I have to admit, you really own that gimmick, Scarecrow.
Why, thank you, Grodd. I like to think that the little details make all the difference.
Sinestro, in exchange for your freedom, Lex Luthor seeks your aid on Earth.
I owe Lex a debt. So be it. Let all Earth fear me.
Going somewhere, Sinestro? Our newest member is going to show us all how he beat you the first time. Aren't you?
Huh? Me? Last time. Okay, I'll see what I can do.
Your will is weak. You will lose this time.
I can't do this. You guys handle them. Go! Go! So, we get this over with and everything's done, right? Okay, bad guys. You are totally gonna lose, right?
What was that about? Who is he just talking to?
His lantern ring. I believe his will is so weak, it's managing to completely guide his actions.
Oh boy.
end this!
Back to Earth. Luther is waiting.
Ocean.
Why am I receiving reports of your team allowing villains to escape?
Power Ring ran into some difficulty. Nothing to worry about.
Our master demands results. He is growing impatient.
We're close to finding the artifact, rest assured. Being heroes, we have access to every restricted lab and base on the planet. We can just walk right in.
I never had Aquaman pegged for a golfer.
Get it done, and don't risk destroying it.
Fear not, ne'er-do-wells of Earth. I will carry you to victory.
Get a load of this guy.
Welcome, Sinestro. It's true you will be a valuable addition to our growing forces.
We'll need more than just fear, Lex.
Grodd is right, Sinestro. Even with our combined intellect, we need some more big hitters. Gotham Museum has artifacts from Kandak on display.
Kandak? You're not seriously thinking about recruiting Black Adam, are you?
The key to Black Adam's freedom lies somewhere in that exhibition.
A magic prison of some kind?
Magic? Oh, Holly and me love magic. Can we go, Lex? Can we?
Are you ready to leave for the museum?
So sorry to disappoint you, my fear-focused friend, but I've got to go catch up with an old pal of mine. But I'm sure Harley here would be happy to show you the way.
What? Absolutely, Puddin'. If there's one thing I love to do, it's taking weird, color-obsessed aliens on trips to the museum!
Indeed. But let's hurry. The sooner we can get to Adam, the sooner we can be rid of these false heroes!
The style section of the Daily.